style of model, the style of grooming, all of that was Chuck's personal desire.
This is not a Wall Street corporation. This is a business dealing with sex and fantasies and imagination.
Beautiful bodies, beautiful teeth, face, hair. Everything about it was a fantasy.
He brought quality and style and grooming.
There's this whole thing about Chuck. He says, it's going to be wholesome. I'm going to do the boy next door. We're going to show how positive gay sexuality is. And at the same time, it was Chuck who introduced the garden hose enema.
VHS broke. I couldn't believe how much money there was.
We have to understand is it was extremely risky. And Chuck carried on in a manner that caused a lot of attention.
He looked kind of scary. He almost looked like the gay mafia.
He turned around the room, he goes, we've hired every decent hooker in New York City. And he had to bring in some from California.
Cops came barreling into my house and the boys were right in the middle of their cum shots.
He said, no, you will do this or you will leave without pay.
Chuck wanted to buy his self-respect.
Everybody, even in politics, knew they were coming to him for his money.
He was a monster, and he was a hero.
I just thought I wouldn't want him as my enemy, let's put it that way.